You had mentioned that carbon monoxide is harmful, and you had recommended those vehicles which release carbon dioxide in place of carbon monoxide. But isn't carbon dioxide harmful as well?
Yeah, both are harmful. Like every gas which we emit is definitely harmful. Carbon dioxide is less harmful than carbon monoxide. Because trees can absorb the carbon dioxide in the environment, but carbon monoxide cannot be absorbed by the trees. Yeah. And it can lead to ozone layer depletion also.
But carbon dioxide, so the emission of carbon dioxide leads to global warming.
Meta has also suggested that planting should be done. If planting should be done, then the carbon dioxide should be absorbed by the trees.
So you want both these things to be done in tandem?
Yeah.
Plants should use those vehicles to release carbon dioxide.
If it's simultaneous, then we can have internet.